अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ रियल लाइफ मैथ्स प्री स्कूल टू रीडर प्लस वर्कबुक सूटेबल फॉर 4 to 5 ईयर्स ओल्ड चिल्ड्रन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 16 एंड पेज नंबर 17। लुक एट दिस चिल्ड्रन, देयर आर सम मैंगोज इन दिस पिक्चर। लेट्स काउंट दीज मैंगोज, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 mangoes. Now say with me, 5 mangoes. Say again children, 5 mangoes. And this is 5. Listen again children, this is 5. Now say with me children, this is 5. Okay children, now say with me, 5 mangoes. Say again children, 5 mangoes. Say one more time children, 5 mangoes. Children, now you have to trace this 5. Remember children, you will put your pencil on the starting point and then you have to follow the arrows like this. 5. Start from the starting point, follow the arrows. 5. Start from the starting point, follow the arrows. 5. Children, you have to trace this 5 times. You will put your pencil on the starting point and you have to follow the arrows. 5. After tracing this number 5 times, children, now you have to trace all these 5 given in these boxes. Look at this picture children, there are some mangoes in this picture. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 mangoes in this picture children, and this is 5. Now say with me, 5 mangoes. Say again children, 5 mangoes. Children, now you have to color these mangoes. Remember children, you will color these mangoes up to down. You will not color them left to right, and you have to color inside the mangoes. After coloring these mangoes children, you have to trace this 5 times. You will put your pencil on the starting point and follow the arrows. 5. And then you have to trace these 5 given in these boxes again. Look at this children, there are some wheels in this picture. Let's count these wheels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 wheels in this picture. Now say with me, 5 wheels. Say again children, 5 wheels. Say one more time children, 5 wheels. Look at this picture children, there are some more wheels in this picture. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 wheels in this picture. Children, now you have to color these wheels. Remember children, you will color them up to down. You will not color these 5 wheels left to right, and you have to color inside the wheels. After coloring these 5 wheels children, now you have to trace these 5 given in these boxes, and in the remaining boxes children, you have to write 5 by yourself.